morning, friends. Welcome back again in the class of computer for class 8. Now, your third lesson is going on. In this lesson, you have learned about the database, how you will create the database, how you will create the table, there are the different types of things. And now come to the moving records. To move records, to move across the records of the table, access provides navigation bar. The various buttons present on the navigation bar are first record, previous record, next record, last record and new record. First record, when you click it on it, then you can move to the first record. And previous, by you can go to move to the previous record. Next record, used to move forward by one record every time when you event it. And last record, used to take you, take you to the last record of the table. And new record, it inserts a blank row at the end of the table to add a new record in the table. Now, sorting data as a name appears, access provides to sort the data according to the ascending and descending order. Okay. The steps is that the how you sort the data, first of all open the table in a data set view. Now, second step, select the field on which the records are to be arranged by clicking on the column here. Means, first of all, you have to click on the table from the data set view. Then click on the select the field in which the records are to be arranged. Now select ascending or descending command as needed from the sort and filter group on the home tab to arrange the table record. You can arrange your tables according to the ascending or descending order. Now filtering records in the table. Filter option is used to hide temporarily unwanted, temporarily hide the data that you didn't want on the present time by applying the sum tools. Okay. So, to create a simple filter, steps is given in your book. First of all, open page number 39. Step 1 is open the table in a data set view. Click the drop down arrow in the field filter on which the data is to be filtered. First of all, open the table in a data set view. Then click the drop down arrow. The header on which data is to filter. Checklist will appear. Uncheck the values whose records you don't want to display. And click OK button to display only the selected records. Okay. Now, you can also search the your data in a database. You search the data value. First of all, just like the click data set view, enter the text or value wish to be searched in the search box and press enter key. The value in the first record which matches the search results will get highlighted. Okay? By clicking, by these steps, you can search the any data in the data set. In the database. Now closing the database, to close the database, just or click the file tab close option from the back step view and Microsoft Access to close the database for you. Okay. You can also open your existing database. To open the existing database, first of all click on the file tab, then click open option from the back step view. The open window appears, click on the browse option, the open dialog box appears. Now select the required database to open and click the open button. The selected database is open. Okay students, I hope all of you understand it and try to understand it and learn all shortcut keys that is given in your book. For example, press Ctrl plus S to save the database. Ctrl plus O to open your existing database. And F2 to rename a table. And press Alt plus F4 to quit the Microsoft Access. Okay? Now you have to understand it, learn it, and try to learn the steps that is given for the different purpose. Thank you.